Hi guys, welcome to another session. Today we're doing tag 060109/- which is the second tag on crviewer.com site. Basically the intent is describe and show me the location that is connected with the tag 060109/- at crvviewer.com. Saturday, actually it's about 5 o'clock now. This is my admin page, 30th of July 2022. So the taskings from Lynn's website for this tag is it describe the location, which is called describe the tag, which is what I try and do. Number two, which is the medium sort of level, describe present and past activities. And the advanced is locate the place on a map. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to try to locate this place on a map. We've got emotional state, eager, uncertainty. Not important about that stuff, just eager. And physical state, a little bit tired, still coming off the COVID, and still got bits of headaches, and I still tested positive this morning too, so yep, but on the mend, and my doodle for the target. Anyway, let's get into it. Session 060109/- curve over, down, under, up, back over, down. Now, let's do the trace. So as I go around, I don't really feel much, but as I'm getting, sort of continuing, my right hand gets a bit heavy, and it gets this bit stiff around my neck, gets a bit tight around my clothing, and here it gets quite pressured around my body, like it's straining or something, or I'd say structural at this stage, but it's solid structure, something along those lines. It's very strong. It feels heavy. It feels all across my body rather than just my hand at that bottom piece. So let's go with let's do one. Let's do two, let's do three. So one, I'm gonna go with, we'll go with hill. Two, subject. Three, structure. So that means I'll be taking a probe each for each sense for each of these. Maybe we can build some pictures. So usually I would do like one of these at a time, But, you know, doing the multiple different probes on the same gestalt, I think it's a good thing. Like, everything has its relationship with the other gestalts. And when you when I probe the different ones, I can feel differences or slight variations on things. And when I look at the feedback, it kind of makes sense. Like, either it's positional, or so you're getting more feedback back, or you're making more maps, mind maps with this technique, I think. With the single ideogram, you sort of, it's very plain, simple. It feels simple, and you get simple back. But if you start switching this up a bit, you get more variations back, and I like that. So, too much jabber. Sense. Touch. One. This side, it's hard. The more I go this way, it gets weaker. Hard, solid, not rock, like brick. Like gravel. Little bits together. Like compact together. That's why it just feels like really greeny, gravelly. Gravelly. Greeny. Like little tiny bits. My arms, this pen. So when I did the probe, I feel a cold band or spot right here in my arm. Cold spot. Thought it might have been a road or something, I don't know. Left side. Feels flat, like flat. Hard. Actually, it's coming across this way. cold spot, cold band. Christmas. All right, that's one. Let's do two. What have we got? So you feel strong going up the arm. It feels like it's coming out of the hand on my fingers. Long, stiff, coming up top of hand. Feels really stiff. And it feels like it's going into the first two fingers. Stiff structure. Body sensation. Feels unusual. When I say that, so when I probe to, my arm goes all weird, like I can feel that band coming all the way down. My arm feels stiff, like the muscles start contracting all the way through my arm. Up into my hand. And that stiffness also feels like floatiness. Floatiness. It feels like my arm's floating. Like it goes all tingly. Tingly stiff. I feel a bit of temperature variation at the same time. It's really weird all along that one. So really interested in what that might be. Touch somewhere else. Energy, probe energy dissipates. So I'm just wondering if it's very loose material. Not hard, nothing that can sort of provide any sort of ground feedback. Is it a person? It could be a person, that's why it's soft. Softy, soft-like. feel cold feet from ankles up. So on both feet, I got socks on from like ankles up. It's cool, cold. It's like I got shoes on but no socks. Like shoes, ankle socks, something like that. Like from ankle upwards, it's like cold, like you would have shorts and scuffs or something like that. A sandal of some kind. All right, let's forget number two, let's go number three. Let's check out the structure. Oof, you can feel the density in that. That's it's like you probe energy when you force an energy in, it just gets like it gets reflected straight back at you. You can feel the intensity of the energy you're putting in straight back. Whereas with its softer type things, it tends to dissipate, like it doesn't come back as much as being absorbed or something. Something along those lines anyway. That's as close as I can describe it. So let's do this. Weak, missing. This probe arm, left side, just feels really weak around that area, like something's maybe missing. It's like flat, boarded wood, wooden. I feel like flat, like boarded structure, flat boarded wooden structure. All over my hand and sort of down this bit here. Weak. feels like my hand's being exposed. Exposed, cold, open. Alright, let's close the windows. Let's get back to our session. So it's more of the same as the last one. It just feels like a line. Cold band. Let's say path. Something really cold. Something heavy. I feel like cold going in that direction. So there's coldness from about my elbows all the way down to my arms. Continue on. We're on texture. We just did number one. Let's do texture. Number two. Just taking my top off. Get my t-shirt on, expose my arm so it's not against any clothes. And so it has a clear opportunity to feel any impressions. Texture number two, so from down here, coldness spread going up on the right arm, cold spreading upwards towards hand. Excuse me. Pardon me. Texture three. Feels on both sides. Flat against the side of my face, flat surface, against right side of face. Structure in my head. it feels structural, rigid, solid, along with this flat surface. This is my head with my ears. All right, temp one. Cold waste, cold band temp at waste. Warm shoulders, upper body. Temp two, uncomfortable, cross back, sore, achy, rigid, fixed. right, that's like a feel. So let's do some more. That's temp 3. Next is colors. So let's do page 2, session. Should I do 06, 01, 09 dash colors? Colors is number 2. I have got some blues. Looks like light blues. Light blues, darks, some greens, light blues, darks, greens, 3. See what the structure of possible colors could be. Show me the colours of number 3. I've got darks, I've got some dark blues. Darks, dark blues. Got some sort of browns and greens. Blues. Smells sweet, sharp. Maybe floral. It smells nice. Number 2. Like oils. Cold, open, ear. constriction smells. I don't know about constriction smells. Something makes me want to look left. Look right, not left. It's like almost a compulsion to look. Subject. structure in head. Rigid. Something towards the right side, left side, in middle of head, something here, head. Go snapshots. Snapshot for number one. Something was coming out of it. Sort of felt like underground. station. It's not. It just feels like it. So, train station. AOL train station. Okay. Let's go with number 2A. Let's do 2A, first of 2. Expense. It's just got a lot of these. I don't know. A wide field. Space. I don't know. Not really feeling those pitches, but let's do number 3. Snapshot 3A. see the whole structure. Looking down hallway. Three show us some other nice structural familiar. Windows, right side. Okay. Oh, those are the first three. So, what are we just going to try in the matrix, eh? Let's do this. Alright. Exposed to ear, cool feeling, outside, can't pick up anything. Let's go with magnitude. RVL structure around me. Interesting. Let's try another magnitude. Think for magnitude. Doesn't feel open. Sort of congested. Topolog. Lots of forest-like denseness. Energetics, energy. Let's do energy. Stridges. Sorry, I had the camera. Thank you. my arms are just like this. It feels like flat piece of material, gold flat board across my arms, around about here, across my chest. Cold spot front right. Okay. Energy subjectives. More your emotional stuff. Subjective. Any human on site? Can we get some emotional signals, please? Physical. much. It's very busy. Just keep it there. So any non-solid objects there. Physical concepts. Let the concepts flow of the target. Bring up as many words that are associated with the target and its tasks. Buildings, maybe. Rides, cars, I don't know, there's, I got a flash of Disneyland, so let me put AOL, Disneyland, that was a conscious, oh, it sounds like Disneyland, shouldn't have named it, no, boom, contamination, but just keep going. Dense head, thick, solid. Symbolics. Okay, symbolics, let's go. 6109/- Show me the target picture. Show me a symbol that's printed in. Structural beam support. Bye, bye, I. Personal response, not really, nothing. And last page of visuals. So let's bring up what we've got so far. Scratch one. We have a hill, we have a subject, we have a structure. We have strong beams, we have rigid structures and arms, we have feet, check hold above the ankles. We have a weak left arm. Left arm. We've got something that's flat on that side. With something which is on the right side of the face, it's quite pressured. We got temps, we got structures which seem to cold shoulders. 1, 2, 3. So we have tunnels. Look like tunnels or exits. We have long passageways and paths that looks like subways sort of thing. We've got an expanse. Three, we got crisscross of some shape, path going down, we've got a big house, so let's try and do the ideogram deal. So let's go hill first, then we'll press everything else around. So next will be subject. Tend to draw around the subject and you develop a feel, or you can feel the difference when it feels comfortable to draw and when it doesn't. And that's the feeling that I'm trying to encourage in myself, and I call it the get right feel. When things feel right, you put it down. When it doesn't feel right, if you feel hesitancy in your muscles or anything like that, you don't put it down, but you notice that hesitancy, and that's the key. Hesitancy all around, but nothing here. So that's the placement, I suppose. Let's do the visual snapshot. Final. I might do a couple, but let's try. 060109/- dark, some bright spots. Covered, feels in the ground, feels fast, feels like passing through, feels like just feels like a subway, like something. I don't know, I just get that feeling right. I don't know, it just feels like something's coming out of here and it's going. Alright, let's give it a break. Let's call it quits and let's have a look at the picture and see what we got from Lynn's site. Let's do it. Session. And thanks for joining me, guys. Keep practicing and let's see how we went. Let's keep going. See ya.